Rohingya community are restored. All the refugees are returned to their homes. They are compensated for the loss of their property and their money and their jobs. We need to be demanding all these reasonable things from the international community. And also the UN report, which has not been implemented. We should be demanding that that should be implemented immediately. And there should be UN Security Council demanding legal action against this regime. These are reasonable. Yes, we feel angry and we want to be joining things. But you know, we need to have a demand, reasonable demand, that we can ask our government. First, stop training the military of Burma. Second, no more aid to Burma. And third, ask at least 55 Muslim countries to put sanctions on Burma.